was in the year of 89 on that old Chicago line, when the winter wind was blowing shrill. The winds were froze, the wheels were cold, then the air brakes wouldn't hold, and number 9 came roaring down the hill. Ho! The runaway train came down the track and she blew. The runaway train came down the track and she blew. The runaway train came down the track, her whistle wide and her throttle black, and she blew. The engineer said the train must halt and she blew. The engineer said the train must halt and she blew. The engineer said the train must halt. He said it was all the fireman's fault and she blew. Now the fireman said he rang the bell and she blew. The fireman said he rang the bell and she blew. The fireman said he rang the bell. The engineer said you did like and she blew. The porter got an awful fright and she blew. Porter got an awful fright and she blew. The porter got an awful fright. He got so scared he near turned white and she blew. The conductor said there'd be a wreck and she blew. The conductor said there'll be a wreck and she blew. The conductor said there'd be a wreck and he felt the chills run up his neck and she blew. The runaway train went over the hill and she blew. The runaway train went over the hill and she blew. The runaway train went over the hill and the last we heard she was going still and she blew.